So how much sense is it really supposed to make? You know, what we've got going on, like, we don't have Jesus Christ was a politician, and like, we don't have like philosophy has a philosopher who believes in Jesus Christ, and like, we don't have that this is Ray and Nell, and like, we don't have like foxes have dens and birds have nests, but the Son of Man has no place to lay his head. Just how much sense do you think that this is supposed to make?